Hi, my name is Louis Armstrong. I was born August 4th, 1901. I was very poor. At age 7, I sang at street corners to make money. I moved to New York in 1929. I played at Carnegie Hall. In 1929, I acted in plays and movies. I was famous all over the world. I played the trumpet. I was one of the founders of jazz music. I said the quote, "You never know what the meaning of jazz music is, only if you ask what it means." I'm passionate about the trumpet. I died July 6, 1971.